everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Train. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you for what's going to happen on Uzalo from the 10th to the 14th of June 2024 on Monday. Ben Shingidi plead his case to Nokutula to pardon him like the others. Prince reckons with life and death with Biela's gun on his face. Because his emotional feat signal something deeper to Izinsizwa on Tuesday. Another police station is robbed, reeling Mondli up even more. Madlala spends the night at the cupboards but can't help but miss Prince. Madongwe makes sure to show off to Madlala while they host her at the new house on Wednesday. Mzamo want to know why Nokutula pardoned Ngidi. Victims of scams speak out against the abusers of powerful position and Bata goes to trial on Thursday. Nokutula is shocked to learn that Nkunzi has been keeping tabs on her. The church has a new drum player. While some are not happy with the punisher's methods on Friday, Mondli takes a life unintentionally, a discussion on radio questions, vigilance, and Madlala makes it hard for Prince to get Ama love back. Well, guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye. Hello, everyone. Welcome back.